in no particular order. The first act through to next week's final is... Leona! Well done, Leona. We'll see you at the final. Come on over.
I'm going to tell you.
Come on over, Ray. Okay, boys. This is it. Ben and Ray. Only one of you has made the final. And as I said earlier, the results are being revealed in no particular order. But one of you has polled the lowest number of votes and is about to leave the X Factor. So, Ben and Ray, the second act through to the final is... Which means that tonight we say goodbye to the man that put some real rock and roll into the competition. Please, let's hear it for Ben Mills. Ben, come on over here. You're leaving us at the semi-final. How are you feeling?
I've done well, you know. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of myself.
I think you have every reason to be proud of yourself. I can tell you, I don't know if this makes it bittersweet, but you're leaving tonight with just less than 3% between you and the other two competitors. Just 3% separating all three of you.
Well, it's a celebration. It's a celebration.
Well, let's celebrate some of your highlights and golden moments, Ben. Here's your X Factor highlight.
Singing is my life, singing is what I love.
Bring it on home to me.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is just the best feeling in the world.
Take a sad song.
You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Thank you.
Get by with a little help from my friends.
You're gonna have to stay with me a bit longer.
So proud of you.
Ah! Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ben!
You did it, you delivered. You were great.
This is such an honor. Oh, it really is. Maggie,
I wish I... You have an amazing voice.
Only think what you'd be like in a year's time. Just incredible.
Someday I'm gonna be free, Lord.
You are a brave, brave man. I'll make it through
the rain. If your child fulfills their dream, what more can you want for them? Nothing.